kills.
Yeah, that was just greedy.
I was being helpful.
That's what greedy people always say.
I was saving your hide.
But in back he was KKB. Adjusting the value. The scouting count in the
for the event? Yes.
Yeah.
No, no, in you can get a mech bay out there. There is an XP pool for the invasion, and you have also I think for the between the units in different factions, some kind of leaderboard or whatever.
Yeah, there's a whole bunch of things.
Yeah, but the invasion the only measurable thing for scouting goes through.
Okay, this will be got three man as well.
Great. We can take them.
I will try.
Is that crab a medium pulse boat?
Yeah, mate.
Reactor online.
Just
sensors online. Weapons online.
Does that crab have a weak point we can hit for massive damage?
Right, same plan as last time.
Okay.
Okay.
Grab that intel along the water.
Pick up, go up in the middle and take the fight to them.
Artillery strike online.
They get 5 already, 6. They're getting greedy. I don't take the far out. Okay. That's the heaviest clean, the heaviest cat on top. Let's get in it, F6. F7 actually is what I'm talking about. I have a contact.
Yep.
Goal 7.
2. So they're more or less together. Golf 7.
Target acquired.
Huntsman again.
New target acquired.
And they already got the intel here.
Delta, Delta.
No, all 4 of them are visible now.
Yeah, I know.
Don't run off by yourself.
Yeah, that's true.
New target acquired.
Actually, I'm a bit too close.
Yeah, let's get that Huntsman first. Alpha, Alpha, I reckon. He's a streak boat.
Yep.
legs.
Damn. Well, I died quickly.
Oh, oh, crap.
They must all be streak boats. Except the Nova. Except for the Nova. Now there's this one oddball that has three streaks and three regular launchers. Excuse me, four streaks and two regular launchers.
AP, isn't it, the old streaks?
Yeah. 400 ranges, that's... Imagine, like, every clan mech can be a Hagen.
Yeah. That's like...